Now this rod is, oh, another one. This rod is almost too light. I need to tighten my drag just one little click. That was a lazy rock bass right there. This rod is almost too light because I can't feel any of the bites hardly. Which, that's one reason why I don't use 4/6s and 5 foots very much. Just because the sensitivity goes down the shorter the rod gets.